Abilities like Matthew's might come in very handy in our line of work.
That's true. Ira agrees. As a matter of fact, he's becoming a little insecure about his job. But look at this. I got a 4-page printout this morning entitled Dependable Printed Circuitry versus Inexplicable Phenomena. Do you believe that?
Oh, he's too much.
Now, about your punishment.
Punishment?
That's right, punishment for staying on an assignment after specific orders not to.
Steve, I had to prove that Colonel Decker lied about me, and you know it.
Colonel Decker is now Private Decker. As far as your punishment is concerned, I'm sorry, Diana, but I'm going to have to insist. That you take a real vacation. Plane tickets, hotel reservations, and specific orders to have the time of your life.
Steve, I don't want to go.
Go.
Well, there's no suntan lotion in here, and I burn very badly. I don't have anything to read.
No books.
No books. No film for my camera. Cute. Well, you want to go with me?
Don't you wish your phone was fun like this?
Don't you wish your phone looked more like this?
Don't you wish your phone could flex like this?
Don't you wish your phone could fit in here? Don't you?
Hello, everyone. Andrew Heumann for SOT Productions Gaming here. And most of you know about the only thing I have. It's almost Halloween. So, what's better for Halloween? Batman! We played Batman Arkham Origins during the month of October. So we're doing the episode 4 of Guardian of Gotham. And by the way, the semifinals at Martinsville Speedway will be this weekend on NBC. Carlos and Crystal Bell are locked in. Will it be Ty Reddick, future driver of the M&S Toyota? You want to see my M&S position on NASCARs? I'll put all 3 links to it if you want to see them, NASCAR fans. But for now, let's have a happy Halloween and another walkthrough of Baron Telltale. Episode 4, Guardian of Gotham.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Okay, everyone, here goes for episode 4. So, previously on Baron Telltale series, Reese, we saw what happened. When Vicki Vale revealed herself to be Lady Arkham. Proves I'm out in the total series.
Payne would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. If Batman hadn't been there, I would be... Of course, the doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface. Make them unmanageable.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. Oswald Cobblepot.
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new bat.
I'll go and gather what I can from the lab.
You're a good man, Bruce.
And there was Wally.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I... Bruce?
You should come stay with me.
Oh, very good. Dropped your pen.
Stop.
Oh boy. That was not good. And whoever Vicky was true. And she was known as Lady Arkham. Yep, I know.
I think it's time you knew my real name. I am Lady Arkham.
Yeah, I knew it. So, reminder. This game series, that's the choices you make, the story to tell you about how you play. Alright. Here goes nothing! You have to face the truth sometime!
Retribution, Bruce.
Okay, I'm up.
Everybody say, put the clothes on! Doctor's making the rounds soon!
Doctor? What doctor?
It's a mystery. Right! Look at this! We're in a cell.
Is that my blood? God, I hope it's mine.
I hope so, Bruce. And a broken wall.
Looks like someone was angry. Lovely.
And of course, let's examine the jumpsuit.
Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening.
Yep. Let's look at the camera. Oh my. And a cell door. Let's open it. Oh my! Let's put on this jumpsuit.
This can't be real.
Right.
Better
you better be
easy.
Decent. You settled? Good. Go.
Anything you need?
Water, piss, rat poison?
I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out. Of course, I could make an exception for you.
Do you have any idea who I am?
Sure I do.
Bruce Wayne.
the spoiled brat that nearly beat his replacement to death when they took away his company. And now you're here. Exactly where you belong.
Might as well get comfortable.
This is your home now. Time to meet your fellow inmates! And then, one of them gave the money and a taser.
As you were. Wonder if I say yes, but you just lose out every time. If you only knew what I talked other. Who will, right?
Oh, boy.
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
I don't really know what happened. It was all a blur.
Seems like you could have experienced another psychotic episode. We'll need to keep an eye on that.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you to be careful.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Come to me if anything happens.
Thank you. I appreciate the effort.
I'm glad you're so understanding after what just happened. Good thing help wasn't far away.
Looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
Oh boy.
We just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
All right.
John is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around.
Yeah.
Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole night.
Yeah,
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
There's too many white ties, you hear me? There's too many white ties!
Alright.
Best part, I'm leaving.
You know, Doc, our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself.
Oh. Every day, Doctor.
Every day.
I can't taste anything! Oh my! You want a taste?
No! Stop it! Thank you!
Gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
Yeah! God damn it.
You remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes, well, betting patients to swallow game pieces isn't really how that's supposed to be played.
Yeah, I don't. Oh, my, look out! Oh, God, I beat him.
No, no! You need to let me go! I have to warn the president! You're trying to kill me!
You don't know the president.
No! They don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Stop that guy from trying.
Such persistence.
Wrong number, Dennis!
Stop!
Oh my.
I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Lee.
Right! And that's the intro. Let's take a look. Episode 4. There it is. And the gate opens. And what's the episode?
Welcome to Arkham Asylum! Believe it or not,
let's take a look.
Some of these people are crazy. But everyone's friendly, mostly.
Garnia Gotham.
And watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers. Just a little bit, you know, prone to outbursts of violence.
What did they do?
is Arkham Brute! Use that sick little imagination of yours! Murder, mayhem, carnage, the usual. Let's see. On the couch, that's
Pick Steven!
His favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo. Commercial break. Get up!
Yes, John.
There is the remote. The orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leela. She likes me. Ooh! I almost forgot.
A key? Yeah. What is this?
What is this?
A key! You better find out. Tour in Arkham. Let's take a look around. But can't give that key to the orderly. Get ready. Talk to Billy.
You got a bad case of the mind lights.
I can tell.
I can tell.
Just
shove off.
All right? No mind lights for me. I already got my shots.
That's the way the cookie crumbles. Cookie crumbs. That's it. Yes, I cracked it.
Shh. Louis, I swear if you don't shut up, I will come over and...
Batman really did a number on this guy.
Just let me.
I saw Cookie, not you.
Sorry. It's just his voice.
Let's look through the gate. One, two, three. Look through gate. A phone. Staff use only. Ha!
Wait, that's the move you're going to make? Huh?
Let's try and open it. Not that opening. This opening with a key.
Louis.
Let's use the key.
Well, this key doesn't fit. What the hell is it for?
Who are you, really?
What's that? That's
not the light at all.
Let's knock at the nurse station and see who this guy is.
I was wondering about John Monsters.
Sir.
Well, actually, I wasn't.
It's not time for meds either. Beat it.
And here comes John Doe.
Hey there, buddy boy. You miss me? I missed you.
Oh my.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there. And I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything good on, is there?
Right, John. Cabinet!
Not the right key for this.
Not the right key, either. Look at the chest. Let's use it.
Doesn't work there.
I'm not really crazy, you know. In case you're wondering.
Well, don't worry. I'm not crazy either.
Don't worry, Bruce.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
Let's find out now.
Sure.
He'll confiscate the key. I'll put it in evidence. If I get the key... wrong. talk to the guy.
Sorry, I can't talk right now.
I gotta keep an eye on this guy. That penguin's minion. Cheeks!
Cheeks!
And Johnny Cheeks!
This is what I'm thinking.
This is what I'm thinking.
Mind control! Cheater!
I told you, if I could read minds, I certainly wouldn't waste my time on yours.
Let's take a look. Let's talk to Bizzazz. Oops. I got this.
Bruce Wayne, you've got quite a reputation around here. Taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style, kid.
So what's the deal with that?
Well, this one was a homeless guy trapped in a hopeless life. This was a woman who just couldn't stop cheating on her husband. This guy wanted to kill himself, but didn't have the courage. All lost souls that I freed from their earthly walls.
Okay, yeah, that's enough. Thanks.
We'll come back to you a second time, and then a third time. Let's talk to the others. Otto Wesker.
Hello?
Hello?
Go away! I'm out! Busy! I swear, if I get you!
Nice trick.
Listen now! I'm not a dumb idiot! Get lost!
What do you want?
Guy I walked in here with. What can you tell me about
him? John Doe? A lot of folks are scared.
Why is that?
Same reason folks are scared of tornadoes. They're chaotic, unpredictable. And speaking as a professional, I find his work a bit sloppy. But he's certainly enthusiastic, I'll give him that much.
Back to Arnold! Here's my part.
Can you tell me about John Doe?
John? Nothing. I don't know anything.
John? I love that guy. Makes me laughing.
Want to know something weird? No one remembers the day John came to Arkham. Not even the doctors. They don't have any record of him ever being committed. You think a freak with green hair and white skin would have been memorable, but yeah.
Nothing! Ha. White skin. Back to Zaz.
What do you want?
What do you want?
Any idea what this opens?
How the hell should I know? Get that thing away from me. I don't want any trouble with the orderlies.
This opens.
Did John give you that key? Not this again.
Not what again?
Nothing. Just go away. I'm busy here.
You heard him? Beat it! A sock puppet. Ha! Let's just talk to John. But we can't get the key to the orderly. Not today, orderly.
Your key didn't work.
Of course not. That's not how you get out of here.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne. After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Double-crossing Two-Faced.
I thought you and the mayor was friends.
Mayor, I get it.
I mean, you were supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you together. Oh, well, you had a good run, right?
Harvey was my friend. I can't believe he's the one who put me here.
Sounds like you need better friends. Slim pickings around here, though. I've looked.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television! Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
Oh my.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
Oh my god!
Won't someone save my baby?
Lady Arkham is dangerous. Way more dangerous than you think.
Oh, I know a bit about Lady Arkham. Let me tell ya.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait, you know that Vicki is... Tell me what you know.
You wanna find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot. Publicly and dramatically! Something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about. Ooh, I'd love to see that.
I'll find a way to take her down. But I'm doing it my way. Quietly.
Could be interesting. Little Bruce!
Hey, Dad!
Though I think we both know you could do more. I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce, and I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it. If those cops had dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead!
That wasn't me. It was just pumped full of her drugs.
Yeah!
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside. Don't be ashamed. It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father in you. She probably does too. It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you.
Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
Victoria
what?
Arkham?
You didn't
yes,
know
I
that?
The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate.
Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Yeah, I can relate to that. Tragedy can be a powerful motivation.
I knew it. I knew it. Very good instincts on this sort of thing. You and Vicky are both dark souls, and now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gotta be fantastic! You see, I know what you really are. And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but you're not gonna do anything while you're stuck in here.
Stuck in here?
So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor. Okay? Just one.
Favor?
Yeah, I haven't done what it is yet. But what's one favor between friends?
Sure, one favor that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see.
Oh,
I'll tell you what, I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs.
But they're statues of me!
Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you...
If we do talk orders...
Celibate, what happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking
about? Oh, boy, don't look! Hello, my sons, in your face!
No! No! I don't match any... Oh, God, I don't match!
You can fix that right now!
Greg!
It's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Daisy!
Stop! Someone give me a sedative!
Uh-oh!
Run, Brucey! Run!
Greg, I'm so good!
Stabbings. One of the orderlies had a finger bitten off. And according to John, it sounds like you were right in the middle of it.
And then you know what to say, Bruce?
John, he's the one that started the whole thing.
John has been a model patient for months, Mr. Wayne. You, on the other hand, have been involved in two violent instances, and you're not even through your first day.
Yeah.
You'll have to forgive me if I find your accusation hard to believe.
And then the orderly came in to Bruce's cell.
One moment.
And the orderly said, Dr. Leland.
Wayne's being discharged.
Superintendent
says he's a liability.
Having him here
creates an unsafe environment.
His butler, Alfred, is here to collect him. And there's Alfred.
Seems you have a visitor.
It's Alfred! Yep, it is! The paperwork has been given to Dr. Leland and Alfred meets Bruce.
Alfred. Ah, Bruce. Thank heavens you're all right. You see, everything is in order. He is to be released into my care.
What happened with those men in your room? The riot with Zaz? You clearly need help, Bruce. He needs extensive evaluation, treatment.
Yeah, that's not happening.
I appreciate your concern, Doctor, but I assure you, I'm fine.
You don't know that, Bruce. I'm the medical professional, and from everything I've observed, you're clearly in need of treatment.
I'm afraid it's out of your hands now, Doctor. You have the paperwork.
Yep.
Let's go.
Round and round.
Anywhere out of our...
Round and round. Round and round.
Not the Batmobile, but the car. The regular sedan. Down at 1:23 p.m.
Well, I just can't believe that Lady Arkham was actually Vicky Vale this entire time.
And all the while she was working with Cobblepot to try and bring me down.
It's a good thing the family lawyers were able to get you out so quickly.
No kidding. Batman's got some work to do.
Yeah.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous. And the public opinion on Bruce Wayne... Well, it certainly hasn't gotten any better.
So many people angry at me. Entire family. I just hope I can turn it around.
I'm sure you'll figure something out. You always do.
Hello, Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually. But by then, it'll be too late.
Just leave me the hell alone, Harvey. Trust me, it'll be easier for you in the long run.
I was doing you a favor, Bruce. If you want to get ugly, well, that can be arranged. Maybe you haven't heard, but the Children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack. People are scared, panicking. I need to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy corruption. The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
You're pathetic, Harvey. Not even mayor for a week, and already the pressure's gotten to you.
No. I'm just a man who's done letting assholes like you run the world and take whatever they want. Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce. A real man wouldn't have done that. A friend wouldn't have done that.
That isn't how I wanted things to go down either, Harvey. And I'm really sorry they did, but that is no excuse for this ridiculous crusade against me.
I don't need an excuse. You're a criminal, and I'm coming for you.
Harvey, this isn't you. You're friend.
Bruce? Bruce!
Hang on, Bruce.
We're done talking.
Thank you. I think we see something. Argus.
What's going on here?
Argus. Let's see what they had to say to Bruce Wayne. Oh boy.
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, Maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. if we find anything tying you to the Children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
I know my goddamn rights, and you better have a warrant to back that up.
Don't need one. Mayor Dent gave his enforcers full search and seizure rights.
Oh boy. What's going on?
Come on, what's the damn holdup?
Get back to your car!
And they still Bruce.
Of course. Should've known.
It's the good part.
Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next Cobblepot.
Right.
Showing your face in public like this? Not real smart.
I'm tired, I'm hungry, I have shouted
3 days! I want to go home, and if you don't get the hell out of my way, I swear to God, I will have this car run you over and then back up again just to make sure it did the job!
Bruce!
Shut up, Alfred! I can handle this!
Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just threatened me!
Oh boy.
Yeah, I filmed the whole thing!
What's going on?
They should lock you up!
Oh, God. Alfred, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, dirtbag!
Next one won't be a warning shot! All right. Now, the way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, hmm?
This is not well-armed? Good.
What do you say?
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up. This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
The mayor's gonna hear about this, and it ain't gonna make him happy.
Hey, he's the problem, not us!
Back up!
We can't do it, baby!
Bruce!
Hey! Your father committed innocent people to Arkham and made sure they stay there for the rest of their lives.
Back. You know what's good for you.
You got out in less than 48 hours.
Here. It's everything that... Okay.
That's why I like to prevent
sure.
being shot.
Might work. This isn't over.
Here.
Yes. Take it out to City Hall.
Person who shows up in headlines. He could have me killed and no one would ever know.
So where are you gonna go?
I got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the Children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car.
Wow.
See you around.
Right.
Good luck with all of this.
Don't worry, Cynthia. We're going to catch your former boyfriend. Right. We're on our way to the Batcave. Through the cock entrance. And then, while on the way to the Batcave, Alfred helped him to the Batcave. Bruce Susu the drug.
I'm fine, okay? I just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you. You've seen the way it's still affecting Harvey. He's a paranoid wreck.
Harvey is turning Gotham into a police state. Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the Children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely must get some rest.
Then help me. It feels like the whole damn cave is coming down around me.
Of course I'll help. Let's start by addressing the problem at hand.
Bruce, you look awful.
He's had a very long evening.
I didn't send Lucy to the Batcave.
You're right.
You don't get stuck.
Let's just focus on getting my head clear first.
Which we'll see in a moment.
Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug. I'm on it.
I'm gonna use...
If we can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize it.
Let's start with a DNA scan. Compare it to your DNA on file on the Batcomputer.
You're about to see this, bro.
I'll make the preparations.
Mystery item. After we get Bruce cheered. Let's check the codex. Got feet. May advance private security raise concerns. May not argument less than 40 hours. May acquaint Freddy for drop in COA crime. Missing Gazette reporter, maybe COA kidnapping. GCD also links to Falcone here and returns to force. Children, Marco. Yeah. Check the codex. Updated. Look at this. Alfred is here. But we have a monster in the mayor's office. Don't think it was keys. So it was safe for one night. Penguin, what is taking over as Wayne Enterprises chairman? Theo? And James Gordon knows that Bruce is in. It's about to hunt terrorists. About his debt. And Vicky Vale is presumably deceased. I'll give you details in the next episode. The last episode about Toto. And Falcone's gone. Montoya. Returning to the police. Lucius is here in the Batcave. Safer. And we don't know who Lady Arkham is. But we do know that Vicky Vale is Lady Arkham. Or is known as Victoria Arkham. And the Children of Arkham. John Doe. Who is this guy? He later becomes the Joker. The Mayor Dent is taking over. Gotham, Arkham Asylum, Wayne Enterprises, under Penguin's control, and Crime Alley, and Wayne Tech. But we need to find a way to get Wayne Tech back. Let's take a look. At the first deep drug molecule.
This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone.
Yep. And there it is.
Luckily, the back computer is equipped to fabricate a counter agent.
I helped design that computer, Bruce. No luck involved. I couldn't help but notice the color makeover down here. Blue suits you. I was thinking your batsuit could use a little splash of color. Blue might look good for the cape and cowl.
Maybe some other time.
He would be the cape crusader, like Adam West. Did you remember one of my videos has Robin saying that famous line, "Maybe you're all Yankee vocal, but not naked woman!" Ha! It's part of our playlist. Let's take a look at this DNA. Examine.
Here's my DNA before the incident. It seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure.
Yes!
If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Once you've figured this out, we'll have a working antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
Oh, yes.
I wish that were possible.
It's based on the individual's DNA. We'd have to sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them a cure.
We'll do that at the end of
episode 5! Don't have the time or resources for that.
We're gonna use...
That's why we were lucky to have Mario
and Father. Save the rest for our daughters! Victimize against Lady Arkham's drug. We can cure Montoya. And then... Those are the only two that we need to cure. Let's get this drug modified. One. Two. Three! Bingo! Next.
That should do it.
Grab the drug. Give me a minute.
Let's take a look.
All right. Grab the cure.
This needs to be injected directly into the vein to work. I don't imagine it'll be much fun. First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body.
That woman, trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care. She betrayed you.
She's a monster. To do what she did.
She has no sense of morality.
Yeah,
she was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham.
Yes.
She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
Bruce.
There were bigger plans than me, Alfred. Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
I know. I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
A tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum? Offense intended toward your recent time there, of course.
Yeah.
Well, trustworthy or not, it's the best lead we have. He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
Couldn't be too tough to locate them.
Bingo!
Got it.
Tights. Here it is!
Bruce, before you head out, I've got something for you. I call it a strobe grenade.
A strobe grenade!
Throw it at any surface and the ensuing light show will make you almost impossible to track.
Perfect, thank you, Lucius.
Thank you. Least I can do after you invited me to come work in the Batcave with you.
Strobe grenade!
Bruce?
Yeah?
If you do find Miss Vale, please, be careful.
And we're away! We go to the viewers next. And when Batman got to the Vale residence, Five horses PM at the Bale residence. them a ride. And we're in.
I'm inside the bell house.
Bells. Let's take a look. Look. Looky, looky. Oh boy. There was a murder. It was a massacre. We're supposed to talk to Vicky Bale's parents, but they're dead.
Alfred, the Vales are dead. One body confirmed, but there was a lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
Will do.
I don't know how this is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure they kept quiet.
Oh my. Let's search for clues.
Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
Yes. But this is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
Yeah,
this seems personal.
Is. Let's go around the family photo corner. Going around?
Recent family photo.
Vicky's not in it. It shows the Vales with another child in front of an industrial office. There's a logo on the building.
And there's a wrecked TV.
I found a lock of hair.
Anything unique about it?
It was cut at a downward angle. Probably with some force based on how clean the slice is.
Slice? Let's check for a nut of the back. Let's open the desk drawer. Let's see what we got.
This must be Vicky shortly after she was adopted.
Yeah. He was adopted by Bales. Let's see, like a paper.
It's a letter from Gotham Social Services about a monthly stipend for foster parents.
Yep.
Vicky's a bit old for that, isn't she?
It's not for Vicky. They have a boy.
How did they know? Let's look at Miss Will's body.
Her eyes are gone. Stabbed out.
That's disturbing.
Blood.
There's an injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse.
Yep, much worse it is. The blood spatter.
Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterial spray. Someone was swinging wildly. Wait. There's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with force.
Something thrown. Yeah.
Nothing I can see.
Look at the knife.
It's clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
Then why was it lying on the floor?
Let's take a look at the pantry.
Alfred found Mr. Vale.
He's dead!
Alive!
No.
Yes, that man! He's dead!
He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by the state of his soft tissues.
Let's take a look at the company logo.
Looks like a company logo. The belt buckle is covered in blood. Before he was hung with the belt, Mr. Vale was beaten with it.
All right. Let's take a look at both. Let's see if the logos match with the family photo. There.
The logos match. Mr. Vale owned an oil and heating company.
Looking it up now. Yes, he's got a sizable warehouse in the industrial district and a fleet of delivery trucks.
And now Vicky's got it.
All right. Biggie's got them. Let's take a look at this one. Piece of hair. With a kitchen knife.
It appears Mrs. Vale attempted to fight back with this knife, but only managed to slice through the attacker's hair.
Yeah. I knew it. Let's take a look at the syringe. And, of course, a neck wound. Wait a minute, there's something glitching! What is this? It's a glitch!
Same device, same drug. This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer.
Yeah. Lady Arkham. The wand invitation, and of course, the belt. Last but not least, let's see what happened.
The indentation matches the shape of the belt buckle. It must have impacted with the wall during the attack.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know. After we stopped her at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover. To do that, she needed them out of the way. With Vicky Vale fully assuming her new identity of Lady Arkham, seems like she didn't need the Vales around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. Nearly lethal. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating a deeply personal motivation. This was obviously some sort of vendetta. Sometime during this, Mr. Vale entered. Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out. Finally, she dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt. The blood loss got him way before the hanging did.
What? That's horrific!
But then,
she never acted out in such a violent way before.
Bang!
Why would she?
Alfred, I think someone's still in the house. Going to look for a heat signature.
Let's see.
If anyone else
is
here,
around.
I'll find them.
One area at a time.
Clear. Nothing here.
Where? Nothing here. I tried the living room. Scan.
Anything?
No.
And the stairs. There's a boy.
There's someone here, under the stairs, alive.
By the way, there's nothing.
Okay. I'm not going to hurt you.
Yeah.
Sir, is everything all right?
It's a kid, Alfred. The boy from the photo.
Is he all right?
Aside from a shock and a few bruises, he seems okay. He might be able to tell me more about what happened.
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
Bubba? Let's see what Baron's saying.
It's gonna be okay. Gonna be alright.
Okay.
I'm sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah?
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. This is important.
Yes, I heard something about drugs.
Something about drugs.
Finding the police.
Finding the police.
And a revolution. All I heard is someone murdered my parents.
Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm
please
down.
Don't kill me. I won't.
Yeah. That does help me. Thank you.
Oh, brother. Don't look. I think it's Penguin. Bang! There!
Get down!
I'm so sorry that I couldn't save your parents. You don't know how sorry.
And then he looked.
I promise. I won't stop until I catch the person that did this.
Yep. Thank you.
You're the kid who saved Batman. And no matter what happens, no matter where you go, that will always be true. And I will always owe you one.
You're welcome. And then the cops arrived. With Grogan. Gordon and Montoya were there first.
Batman!
Oh my god.
He was the only survivor.
Come on. Let's get you out of here.
Thank you, Batman. The kid commended
Jesus.
For saving Batman.
Was this the Children of Arkham?
Man.
Again?
Ha!
Why would they attack a family with the veils?
He's my bucket!
Because their daughter Vicky is Lady Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse to
but
stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Vicky? Vicky Vale, the reporter? And so, who's the boy then?
That boy was the Vale's adopted son. According to the papers I found, they were receiving a pretty significant stipend.
Sniping.
He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the Children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
I've got something to do with
you.
I need you here with me. We can.
bad feeling is no accident.
No accident, huh?
If not for Lucius's strobe grenade, I'm not sure what.
If he didn't use the strobe grenade on
Lucius, meet me at the back computer. There's something I want to talk to you about.
Be right there.
Drone.
Let's get a closer look at you.
Then you would use a battery. I love the strobe grenade. I forget to use that when I send Lucius to the back room. Pressing B in the third last episode. Let's take a look at the exterior casing.
No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal.
Let's take a look at the malfunction. Side panel.
EMP functionality is all in green. It should have worked.
Yep.
Electricity conductor. Everything looks functional. This doesn't make any sense.
Let's take a look.
This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Right.
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tag that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
Lucius came in.
I'm here, what's up?
Take a look at this.
God, someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot.
Right.
I'm so sorry, Bruce. If only I'd been at Wayne Enterprises. Maybe there was something I could have done. Oh, what a mess. That sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Now that might be true, but I really needed you here. Without that strobe grenade of yours, I might have been toast.
Well, I still feel a little guilty. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
My lord, that would be catastrophic.
Yes!
Is there anything
I'm
you can
right.
do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, you'll know we're onto her.
And then I'll just quite explain the truth. Batman decides to turn the table.
I'm tired of being on the defensive. Why don't we attack him instead?
Not sure, but I can certainly see what I can do.
Thanks, Lucius.
And then I'll
Bruce, Lucius, you're going to want to see this.
And
what is it?
News report.
Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap. That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate, so the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man. Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
Listen to this song that my
I have to talk to him.
Harvey is scared, paranoid, but he clearly views Batman in a favorable light. Then again, maybe talking to an old friend is what he needs. Harvey's behavior is unpredictable. Random. Who knows how he will react, by the way.
That's why Sarge's mind can't be tamed. So we're going to ask Bruce. I like to see Harvey try and tame Batman. It's dangerous. So Bruce is safer.
This is Bruce's problem, not Batman's. I'll take care of him.
I believe in you, Bruce. I know you can get through to him.
And we are in a red car. That night, at Gotham City Hall, Harvey was about to plant something for Bruce Wayne's manor before his attack on the Children of Arkham. When Bruce got to City Hall, Harvey was playing.
That was the right thing to do. Why did I do that?
There's Bruce!
Don't screw this up, Harvey.
Harvey, we need to talk.
If you come to save your home, you're wasting your time.
Oh, yeah.
My mind is made up.
I've always supported you. You were my friend.
Tell me, Bruce. Were you thinking about our friendship when you were screwing Selina?
Look, I know you're still pissed off at me about sleeping with Selina. I get it. But this has to stop. Now.
Oh my.
Gotham deserves a mayor that can focus on cleaning up this city. That's why I'm taking your money, your home, everything. It's time that you started paying your debt to Gotham. The value of your estate could be used to do a lot of good.
Believe me, Harvey, I've been paying for them my whole life. I have nothing left to give.
I'll be the judge of that. I'm sorry, Bruce. But I can't back down now. Got a lot of pressure on me right now. Got enemies everywhere. And strong leaders crush their enemies without hesitation.
Not you, Harvey.
I made a promise to the city that I would make it better. That I would weed out the crime and corruption.
Well, I'm not giving up on you. Not yet.
I still want to believe in Harvey Dent.
Oh, you will. Everyone will. After they see what I've done to the children of Arkham.
What do you mean?
Oh, buddy.
Ready to go.
Do it.
Yes, sorry.
What the hell did you do?
Are the Arkham's drugs destroyed?
Ow!
That blast was way bigger than you said! We must have taken out a whole city block with it! Man, we lost a bunch of our own guys! The apartment next door! Jesus Christ!
We stopped the children of Arkham. That's all that matters. That's what a leader does.
It's not looking good.
Hey, how quickly can we get a fire truck here?
Why? Why would you do this? The police could have handled it. Batman could have handled it. No one had to die.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Bruce.
Oh,
it
my God.
It had to be done this way.
This is not looking good.
I couldn't just destroy the drugs. I had to make a statement. I needed the children of Arkham and any other potential enemies waiting in the shadows to know what I'm capable of. That I'll do anything to protect my city. That I am the guardian of Gotham.
After what you've done tonight, everyone in Gotham is going to see who they really elected mayor. And when that happens, they will turn against you.
On the contrary, Bruce, this is what Gotham wanted. Oh, I can see tomorrow's headlines already. Hero mayor saves citizens from children of Arkham terror plot. Meanwhile, somewhere in the back they'll stick the article about Bruce Wayne's tragic suicide.
Suicide?!
What the hell are you talking about?
We're just gonna have to deal with
all the shame you suffered was just too much for you to bear. Your family's history, getting forced out of your company.
We have to do it!
Losing all your money.
We can't let Penguin have our chest! We'll get
dead
them back!
Crime Alley so soon after you got out of Arkham.
But that's what I'm gonna try. Oh boy, they're not partners!
But not surprising. Maybe even dear old Alfred will shed a tear.
That's not him!
If you kill me, you will make sure I'm dead. Because if not, what I did to Cobblepot will look like child's play.
Good to know.
Come on, keep walking.
Shut up!
Just wait.
Just keep moving.
We're just gonna be silent.
Look at what you're doing. This is wrong. And you know it.
Hey, he said shut up.
Oh my.
You're cops. You're supposed to protect people. Keep them safe. Is this really what your badge stands for?
This is how we're keeping people safe. The children of Arkham are trying to tear the city apart. We're saving it.
Yeah, we finally got a leader who wants results.
Results? What are you talking about?
He's not gonna save Gotham. He's going to destroy it.
No. No, he won't.
Look at what he's already done tonight. Do you think that's gonna be the last city block he blows up to get his way?
I hadn't thought about it.
Hey, don't listen to his crap. The mayor's the only one brave enough to take real action against our enemies.
Your mayor just blew up a city block.
Sometimes to help the greater good, there's a price to pay.
People died. Your fellow officers died.
I
do you think that's where he's gonna stop? You're just as crazy as he is.
Maybe he has a point. Shut up! You just don't get it! You don't understand! That's why we need to pick you up. Maybe what?
They think for themselves!
Not.
Just think for yourselves! You're not Harvey's puppets. You are more than
this isn't about the man! This is about protecting the city! And that's why we're not afraid to do what it takes!
Officer! Drop your weapon!
Right!
You okay?
Yeah.
That was close!
You really showed up at the right time.
Bikini lady!
How'd you even find me?
Show up somewhere.
Den just blew up a whole city block.
I know. The reports I'm hearing are just awful. Den's gone way, way too far. He's supposedly trying to stop the children of Arkham, but now he's become a goddamn terrorist himself. A terrorist with half the city's support behind him. The amount of blood on his hands. He and Lady Arkham might be neck and neck on body count by this point.
I just don't understand how this could happen. He's not emperor, he's just mayor.
He's declared martial law. Basically, whatever he says goes, if he believes it's for the good of the city. I can't help but feel guilty. Batman gave me the information on where to find Lady Arkham's drug stockpile. I handed it into my superiors.
Alfred!
This happens.
In the back,
I'm trying to figure out what I can do to help. But I feel like my hands are tied to every direction I turn. Grogan's out for Batman's head, as soon as he can figure out a way to do it. I've never felt this frustrated with a system in my entire career.
Dent's power comes from bending the law to work around you. Maybe you need to do the same.
Hey, I swore an oath to uphold the law above all else.
Yeah.
But you're right that with Dent changing the rules, we might need to update our playbook, too. Everything is such a goddamn mess.
Where's your car?
You need a ride?
Thanks.
It's around here somewhere.
I've got it taken care of.
Right. If Batman was on his way to find you...
Lucius, what's the situation?
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop.
Feedback loop!
He's somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram. If he keeps this up, he can smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the Bat computer.
That's not the worst of it, I'm afraid.
Alfred?
Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Sir, are you alright?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse.
That's it.
At this rate, we'll have our tech compromised by the end of the night.
While we hide out for you, the Batcave along with the
skins.
Round and round.
In your position, Batman comes.
Round and round.
Let's go to the bikini in your face!
signal coming through, Lucius?
Looks like it. I'll give you what support I can. But from here in the Batcave, I can only see what you can.
So long as you can confirm Penguin's black box when we're in the lab.
I can definitely do that. Just be careful, Bruce. No telling what kind of security he's had installed.
Let's be brave! Be brave! Braver! Run! Where's the drone? Let's find it! There should be a drone around here! Found it! Let's run!
Yeah! Lady Arkham's plans are already in motion.
Cut!
Where is she? What is she planning?
The message is the same as it's ever been. We will open your eyes! The city's hypocrisy will be exposed!
Tell me where to find her.
Piss off! I'm not telling you anything.
He's on the agent! So they just yell at him!
When she's ready, she'll find you.
Tell me!
Round and round!
Just tell them where.